See here, this is my website and create my email address for my official purpose. How to open my official email address? So please write down syntax mydomain.com/webmail. mydomain.com/webmail. Here domain actually will be changed, maybe .com, maybe .in. Is a common. What is the extra will be /webmail. Now here is a webmail here. Look this one. Now first enter your email address. What is my email address? info@, not for Gmail. It's working only for official email purpose. kuldeep.setty.in. Now writing for password here. What is the password you are give us your company? Just enter your password here. Click for login. When logging official email address, they give you the three options. Please write down round cube, RD, square mail. Round cube, RD, square mail. RD, round cube, square mail. For user understand purpose, we select by the round cube. Users understand purpose, we clear the round cube. Now done. This is my welcome message. Is it clear? This is called. Suppose it's working or not, how to check? Just you are logging your Gmail address. So this is my Gmail. Click for compose info@kuldeep.setty.in. Subject is hi. Click for hi. Click for send. Successfully send the message. Any mail failure will be done? Any mail failure? No. Why? Because it's working. If it's not working, the mail failure will be done. Now you can go with this one. Refresh. We got mail. How much time taken? Fraction of second. So your official email is working. When you send the email, we know the official email will be working, will be easily checked by easily. Suppose if I'm sending by official email to your Gmail, is working or not? How to check? The option call is compose. You add your email address. Is the first option. Or else. Now here, click for cancel. One is called compose option. Second will be called open it. What option call is reply. What is called here? Hi. Click for send. So mail will be sent. How to check? Go to send box. Mail was sent here. Now check by Gmail. How much time getting the mail? Fraction of second. So your official mail will be working. You're creating, you're logging. You can save the compose file. Send to Gmail to official. Official to Gmail reply. This is called create the official email address and open your official email address. What is the syntax? mydomain.com/webmail. Or else write down second syntax. mydomain.com:2092.95. You can open two ways. mydomain.com/cpanel, mydomain:2095.